BSE is a 139-year-old institution that are more or less shaped the history of this country from a capital markets perspective starting in 1875.
Last couple of years, BSE has reinvented itself completely. Earlier, brokers were on the board. Today, there are no brokers on the board.
It's an institution under a continuous transformation. Through recalibration of people, a lot of young professionals, processes which integrate the functioning of the institution itself, and a technology backbone.
More so after demutualization and then corporatization, in the last 10 years, a lot of young talent also happened to come in.
Physical trading to screen-based trading and now mobile trading and all have been phenomenal. And in the process, there has been a continuum. Today, anyone can sit it anywhere in the country. And they can get a response time which is basically of around 10 milliseconds.
Plus responsiveness and the accountability for everything in terms of an enormous amount of oversight, governance, regulatory requirements, and then shaping the whole way the capital market should function.
Today, it offers equity, equity derivatives, SME, mutual fund distributions, offer for sale, and many mutual fund distributions. And many of these areas, BSE is a market leader. We have around 3 crore orders in a day in derivatives, which is like 1 lakh order a minute. It's a significant what I call liquidity that has come in already.
SME potential, as we know, that they are the backbone of Indian economy.
SMEs create more jobs per capita invested anywhere in the world, and so that's where SMEs need to be given more importance.
We very strongly feel that till today the SME companies are totally dependent on debt. We want them to come on the equity platform.
BSE recently started also SME exchange, small and medium sector enterprises exchange, which is basically keeping in mind the need for creating jobs.
They can raise funds, which they can use for working capital, they can use for expansion, they can use for acquisition. One thing. Another thing, their balance sheet gets stronger.
We are leaders by 90%, like SME exchange, which government was very keen on.
We have around 41 companies listed on this platform, and the market capitalization of these 41 companies is 3,000 crores.
The most important part of transformation is the technology backbone, which we are completely revamping to address some of the real-time responses from the current 200 milliseconds to a microsecond range.
We are practically the lowest cost, highest speed, highest flexibility having exchange in the world. And people actually come to BSE many times from other exchanges to learn how we manage the cost, because ultimately the computers cost the same everywhere.
Every day on an average, we do about 160 to 170 million transactions in 6 hour window, and around 2 million, 2 to 2.5 million trades in a day.
We have changed our clearing, settlement, collateral management, risk management, broker management, listing activities. All systems we have changed over the last 1.5 years.
Earlier, when the BSE was new, we didn't have the technology expertise or the experience how to create it. We had consultants. After having experience for so many years, 15 years, 20 years, when you're done, your hands dirty on this. Now you know exactly how you run your own business. So you can write your own technology, you can write your own platforms.
The training and education which enables the investors to fearlessly understand what are they entering the exchange for, what does that product mean from a very simple terms, to what are the inherent risks in trading on that particular product.
The first thing we did was to bring out courses which are completely focused to create professionals in that field, and one of our flagship program, you know, we launched 3 years back was an MBA in capital markets.
Mainly targeting college students, MBA students and final year BCom students. Through this, we want to create awareness about the safety of the financial products which are available today in the market.
What we did was to create game-based toolkits, which we have deployed it with self-help groups, and we said, can we make learning interesting for people who have never been to a school, who have never understood how a classroom works, and make them financially literate.
We also have resource persons for qualified chartered accountants to spread the awareness across India. So last year we had done more than 1600 programs across India, including we have done in Shillong, Srinagar also.
We currently, end of the day, do about train 10,000 people every year. We certify about 40,000 people.
The challenge when I decided to take over this assignment as the chairman of the Bombay Stock Exchange was, how do you professionalize an institution that has stood the test of time?
Not many people would like to join BSE because it was not considered a top of the line organization in terms of salary or in terms of the workplace framework.
But even before that, we looked at governance, and governance in a very, very transparent manner, which any investor is looking at. And that requires recalibration of the entire management and also the board of directors with true independence.
We have come a long way, but to maintain that leadership position in thought leadership as well as execution leadership, we need to be basically on our toes for ever and ever.
You got to combine strategy with operations. You got to measure everything which you do and transparently disseminate what is required for the outside market, and internally improve the processes for what is needed to be done internally to make the external transparency.
We believe that by 2030, India will have at least 20% people investing in stock markets, either directly or indirectly.
At the end of the day, I think when you weigh the positives with the challenges, you come to the conclusion at the end of the day, you can see visible signs of transformation. And I must say, the team has done an incredible job of making this transformation.